Well guys, I'm going to be showing you how to check if your Windows 8 or 7 machine is activated. First, go to Command Prompt, which is, go to Start and type in CMD or any other way you know how to get there. You do not have to be an administrator. And then you just type in this code and just enter. This little pop-up comes up saying that your machine is activated and your edition. So thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.